Some niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Run into this dead end, you'll be a dead.
Hey, 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 what's the deal? What's the deal? What's the deal? Your boy LB, bike with another one of them think things, mate. One time for the one time, you know what it is up over here, eh? Check it out, though, check it out. Today, my nigga, bringing any bike to the motherfucking stage, to the stage. Durkio, Schmurkio, bruh. Kanye crazy. And Kanye did go a little cuckoo nuts. Call me. Jay-Z, please don't send no killers for me. Call me, bruh. Look, but you know what? This is what they say. Every genius was once called insane. I'll leave it at that. That's what they say, not what I say. That's what they say. That's what they say.
Taj Money.
Hey, pull up, Lamb.
I think I see where he going with this, cause I don't know what video this was, but Kanye had that on. He walked up to the piano and all the ballet dancers came. And they both from Chicago, so it only makes sense, right? Let go.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you would feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen. I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you would feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikers, they was changing the VIN.
If you've been through what I've been through, you'll be desperate to win. How many times have I told y'all motherfuckers, bruh, pray for Dirk, my nigga. Pray for Dirk in a real goddamn way, because out of a lot of motherfuckers in this industry, kid, we seen with our own eyes and heard with our own ears, my nigga, the L's this nigga's been taking, like, just not even the bodies count, just all the other drama and bullshit, cause court cases and just cause, come on, my nigga, that was.
I drink a ginger, I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got statements on your dog, you a threat with the pen. Couple nights I rolled strikers, they was changing the VIN. And I drink a ginger ale, that's what I take with my 10. I say this my last time, then I take it again. Is you with me or you not, but I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance with promises, don't break it again. Oh, I'm going Kanye.
He doing all the little Kanye. Wonder if he gonna do that little one where he was on Sway in the morning. Cut that nigga Sway shut that shit down fast, my nigga. That nigga was like, man, fuck these cameras, bro. I'm talking to you, man. Man, we could move all this shit. Woo, woo, woo. Nigga, the Yay area came out of that nigga Sway. That nigga Kanye shit turned down fast, my nigga. Or that George Bush don't like black people.
Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Going Kanye crazy. You ain't got the answer, Sway. I be claiming on.
You ain't got the answer, Sway. You ain't got the answer, Sway. You. That nigga Sway, like, man, fuck all this. Move this mic, cut these cameras off from this man to man. Shit. Oh my god, if you ain't seen that, bruh, go watch that. Definitely.
Really, like any other day. The feds got him wearing the camera inside his Cartier. Try not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate. They don't think about handcuffs no more, they tryna kill. On the really, like any other day. The feds got him wearing the camera inside his Cartier. Try not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate. They don't think about handcuffs no more, they tryna kill.
I was trying to see, was that really Taylor Swift? I mean, I'm sure Durkio could get Taylor Swift to do a cameo in the video. I'm definitely sure of that, my nigga. Him or somebody on that motherfucking label can make that happen. So I don't think that was her. I just had to rewind it to double check, because you know.
I won't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me. Bringing up my case, I had to see it. Kanye crazy with this derail. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
That nigga really do be having church. All the people in a white. See, this is the thing, bro. You like, it's like where I, damn, you from Chicago too. Shit. Crazy niggas come from Chicago and Florida, huh? But just like with R. Kelly, bro. Say what the fuck you want to say about Robert. Say what the fuck you want to say about Mr. Kardashian. Say what the fuck you want to say about these niggas. You can't discredit the fact that these is some musically, geniusly inclined motherfuckers. You cannot take that from them, my nigga.
I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
I was just about to say something about the video, the cartoon video, because I've been peeping like some of the videos, and I'm like, okay, I know this one, I know this one. The one with the cartoon, wasn't that one with Kanye West and Kid Cudi, if I'm not mistaken? And I remember this video I just paused it on, where he had the Kardashians and all these naked people in the bed and all this extra shit. I still ain't seen that video. I don't think I want to see that video, but shit, seen Kim naked once, you've seen her naked all the time, right? Even like how they did the ending motherfucking critics to mimic some Kanye to the shit, brother. Cole Bennett, or my nigga Ghost will call you Milk Carton. You did your shit, bro, in a real way, my nigga. Facts, bro. I salute that goddamn video, my nigga. And anyway, though, bro, scrape y'all that. Get in the comment box. Like, subscribe to the motherfucking YouTube channel. Tell a friend, subscribe to the YouTube channel. You rocking with Durkio Schmurkio? Definitely subscribe to the YouTube channel. LB for What's the Deal? And I'm gone. Two.
Say tough niggas ain't welcome, gotta go. Real niggas only, yeah, welcome to the show. Running to this dead end, you'll be a dead man.